Zaheer Abbas, the Pakistan captain. And he will really have to play a top-class one-day innings that he's known for to see Pakistan through. Turned neatly away. That's a lovely-looking shot. The ball racing across to the wide mid-on boundary, and that's going to be four runs, and it is. And it also brings up the 100 of the Pakistan innings.
Stands there, he comes down the wicket. Gavin doesn't cut it off, four runs. He lifts it marks towards the long on boundary.
Already given away 26 runs.
And Zaheer lifts him again over the bowler's head, and that's going to be four. Now Bob Willis is going to cut. Now that is four. He's hurt himself. Full toss. And it's Mertaba again. Boundary line ki taraf ja rahi hai. Direct Randall and Billy uske piche piche hai. And Billy aur Randall dono gains ko rokne mein kamyab nahi hue. Char runs.
विकेटों से हरा दिया है, जो इंग्लैंड के खिलाफ पाकिस्तान की चौथी कामयाबी है और दो मैचों की मौजूदा सीरीज में पहला मैच पाकिस्तान के हिस्से में आया जब पाकिस्तान ने इंग्लैंड को 6 विकेटों से शिकस्त दी।